Our next performers have 20 albums, 25 albums, excuse me, to match their 25 years of writing, recording and producing. They've had 19 number one hits themselves and lots more for other artists. Tonight, we get to hear a new song from their international hit album, ladies and gentlemen, the Bee Gees.
Understand why we might have a special affection for group awards.
And among the fans of groups, country fans are probably the most loyal.
We have a country group fan in Nashville right now who has something she wants to tell you. Reba McEntire, are you there?
Yep, I'm here, guys. How you doing?
You're there.
Yeah. You know, even single country artists like myself.
Reba talked about how groups are like families. Well, like us, here comes a family that's also a group.
To present our country group award, Here are seven of the 15 kids in the Wolfgram family. Ladies and gentlemen, the Jets. Jets, yeah. One of our next presenters is a recording artist who has had five number one albums. His signature trumpet sound has always had a very special place in contemporary music.
Our other presenter had the pleasure this past week of being at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame when her group, The Supremes, was inducted. Here to present the award for favorite pop, rock, soul, and R&B video are Herb Albert and Mary Wilson. I'm glad it worked out that we get to introduce this next event. As you were promised earlier in the show, it's time for another visit from Down Under. And there, to introduce our next performers, is one of our best friends, Olivia Newton-John.
Yeah, thank you. And certainly all of that's in music.
There you go.
Before our next presenters come to the podium, we want to show you a few podiums and people from the recent past.
Here are two stars who got the audience's complete attention. And that was before a single word was spoken.
With its quality line of fine soups and teas. USA.